scurry, spilling his guts out like the guts last night.
Best way to get in Skurlock's good books is a show of strength.
You are helming the Hulk. Hardiest ship of its class.
The Compagnie, the snobs, delude themselves by playing a puppet master, pulling strings to get me trapped. I say, we entangle the French in their own rigging. Turn the fire on them before they come for us.
Your devious mind is why I keep you around. But I'm way ahead of you, Cully. My agents will plant rumors of French treachery, and you, Cully, will play the villain. Plunder the Fara, and we'll blame it on the Compagnie.
You dress the part if you want. Karadec will be too busy quelling the Fara rebellion to come for us. Besides, turning Fara trade our way has always been the plan. Without French weaponry, they'll need us. Keep your wits about you.
A fast ship and a good captain makes for a rich fucking payday. What was so bloody great about that ship anyway?
Don't you know that?
Skurlock wants us to steal some dusty old relics. Why couldn't it have been treasure instead?
Dear, that was quick. You must enjoy my surly company then.
Devils and blacksmiths like fire.
You're not so bad for a rogue.
We took a large prize.
Go, kick up some vuvka, and it'll cover our tracks.
My suas fan ambina na follow your travels.
Lot's head, perhaps we should let the kingpin know.
Pull those sails in!
Set the sails free!
Jim over there! Castelli, bow side!
Quickly! Let us touch the wind!
Thank you. And back up! Mitchell's there!
Thank you.
Capitaine, what do you make of that?
Fire washing, Captain!
Boat washing!
With that armor, you're sure to outlast your foes.
A beat-up ship is an easy target. Vultures of the sea.
My money's on the Dutch. Greedy bastards are slowly.
The Cohorn Bombard is for curs that tremble every time they sight a ship. This isle has earned its color. Red in every river with that bloody show you put on. Few pirates have your resolve, Cully. Most go limp with shame when playing the villain. The way you stirred this piss pot to boiling, villain is in your blood. The war you ignited was good, but the Isle is aflame with fighting. Chaos is bad for trade. Some of Chulin's shipments were waylaid in the crossfire. Well, never mind the cargo. You keep the fire on Karadek's tail. Leave Chulin and his dickwigs in New York to me.
I've been staring into a pitch black night, devising a plan to get the Farah as pissed off as a hen who's lost her eggs. The Farah value their safety charms. It wards off ill luck on the seas, brings fortune, finds love, blah, blah, blah. Charms we'll use against them. Our merchants, hoping for smooth voyage, will pay a fortune for them. Only difference is, my French agents will be the ones selling. The sight of the French making a profit off Farah charms will sour their alliance. And I want to smell the stink of their rotting pact from here. Don't you go off half-cocked.
Like this, I miss my mum.
Don't matter if the ships are leaking off.
Sherlock doesn't care if the Farah and the company kill each other, as long as he gets to sit booty on his backside. Luck can only get you so far. You need to keep hunting, stealing, growing.
Good deal for you, eh? Safe travels.
Coming into our own, eh?
Salut, Capitaine!
Salut. If you're here for booze, I've got bad news for you. We are running low. Do not mistake us for company loyalists. No. We wears our uniform, but our interests are rum and coin. You see, away from the fleets, we drink booze by the barrel and we make our beds with silver. We are in the business of luxury trade, my friend. That is how we earn our liberté. But grog costs a fortune these days. Any deals you bring and coin you spend could help us keep the party going. Take a look at our wares and maybe help us out a little, oui?
Safe travels.
Keep your distance and keep mine.
The finest wares for trade.
Umbiasi eats alone and his eyes bend with anger. What should I do, brother?
Does he not speak? We will need his counsel.
ones?
The Captaini, all crafted by shore hands. May the waves be soft on your bow.
We will rule the Indian Ocean one day.
You still have some way to go to make your mark.